Alright, what's up guys? So I'm about to go over to Richard's house to return him his lens, and then at night I'm gonna go have dinner with Pao outside, and also we're gonna go to Decathlon to go and check out some skateboards and scooters. So today is like the mini reopening of Singapore and we can finally dine out like two people. So yeah, means I'm gonna go on a date. So I'm gonna see you guys later. Only boys and girls, I say we can change the world. Boys and girls, boys and girls. If the world turned dark and fell apart, you still. Alright, what's up guys? So I know that usually you guys see me take like bus and MRT, and it's because having a car in Singapore is really expensive. And of course, who wouldn't want to drive? But then again, right, you can just make full use of every single time that you have. Yeah, so usually when I'm on the bus or on the MRT, I usually just draw, read, or like listen to a lot of my Discover Weekly playlist so I can find more music for vlogs and edits. Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Hello.
Alright.
Are you just dropping by?
No, we can chill. Alright, Richard.
Are you filming?
I'm not Richard for filming. So this is Richard.
Hi.
Richard taught me everything I know from the very beginning. Yeah, last time he used to school me because I can't like cut footage properly. Oh, I never cut on beat.
Can I have one kopi or kosong?
Then you take away?
Take away. Alright.
Them kopi or kosongs. Alright, so when the auntie told me to dine in, right, I was literally damn shocked because I'm not used to it. It's been like a while. Alright, so I just finished my lunch catch up with Richard. I'm gonna go and buy flowers for Belle because we're gonna go on a date tonight, and it's really been a while since we went on a date. Yeah, so I'm gonna buy her favorite flower, Daisy, and then I'm gonna surprise her at her house there. See you guys later.
Hi Mocha, nice to meet you.
I just reached Belle's house estate and I got her these flowers. Hopefully she's surprised. Yeah, I don't know, I'm gonna try to catch the reaction, but if it doesn't work, it doesn't go in the video. Anyway, a real sidetrack. Actually, you guys don't need any occasion to give your girlfriend, your mom, your dad, anyone like flowers or gifts. I feel like every day is just a good chance to go and show or bless someone. So yeah, why don't you guys go to someone you love today and give them a gift?
No, later.
Jen! Jen! Hello! Jen, sit! 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 Alright, right now we're going to Decathlon for our first ever date after. What happened? Phase 2 lockdown.
Heightened alert.
Phase 2 heightened alert. Ah, close enough lah. Yeah. Come, hit the camera. How I teach you. What are the things that I'm making you do?
Skip down slopes.
Best girlfriend. So right now we're at Beach Road and we're gonna try to figure out how to go to Haji Lane, but do you know how to go? Alright, we're gonna have to figure out how to go Haji Lane. Alright, so stop telling people I got diarrhea.
On our first day, you guys.
Stop telling you on our first day I got diarrhea. Alright, what's up guys? So we just found our way to Haji Lane. Stop telling people, they stop laughing now. They're gonna wonder why. I'm gonna have to put this on the video now. Alright, so we found our way to Haji Lane and we're gonna eat Mexican food. Cause just now we went to use one randomizer. At first it showed seafood, but your boy allergic. So we had to try again. And then it went to sandwiches and your girl just doesn't like sandwiches, so we spun one more time. Oh wait. So Mexican food came twice, but she was in real denial, so we just gave in to Mexican food. Yeah. Actually, Belle got diarrhea on our first date.
No, it's you.
Belle got diarrhea on our first date, not me.
Yeah, they had to go and find it.
Stop telling people. Walking the street up to your mama's house. Dirt roll with pink skies and rainbows. Okay, so right now we are about to order our dinner. We're gonna get some beef quesadillas, beef burritos, and some beef nachos. Everything beef. I don't know what's wrong with her. I think I'm just gonna take a chicken burrito then. Are you very hungry?
Yes.
Who made you hungry? apparently we are in an area where everyone is a fast and furious character that they are speeding across the road. Alright, so our main dish just came. So I bought a chicken burrito. And she bought
beef quesadilla.
So she bought beef quesadilla. Alright, we're just gonna go and eat. So we just finished dinner and Belle's having food coma. Okay, I'm actually having food coma. That's why the camera is damn low. Alright, so we changed our mind. We're just gonna take bus because the MRT is way too far to walk. Yeah, we'll see you guys at Decathlon. Come Belle, practice. Go. Alright guys, we've just reached Decathlon. Okay, not really. We're like opposite Decathlon, right? Yeah, so we're gonna go look at scooters and play random shit.
Go! One damn time!
Oh, wait, where is
it? Ah, you not good, ah, you cannot!
Sorry. See, she wake up, eh? Yeah, this is one of the reasons why I didn't do well in school, because I kept doing this in class. So yeah, every night in class I just do this. Until the teacher gets annoyed. It's in a High School Musical.
Let's not hit. Oh!
Get up, get up, get up!
Alright, so this is the POV of people fighting Mayweather. Go, go.
Fighting what?
Mayweather, yeah, Mayweather. Oh, 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 oh. Knock me out, knock me out. Knock me out, let's not hit. Oh.
Get up, get up, get up. Go. Go, 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 I won't. Jeez, my bell tried to feed me from.
Faster, faster, ready. Belle's gonna show us the six-pack shortcut. Dun, dun, dun.
I'm gonna show you guys how to get abs. Oh, that's it. One is enough. just do that like every day, one time, right? Then in 365 days, you would have done 365 reps. Almost the same. Alright, so that's it for our Decathlon and our first date outside after phase 2 heightened alert. Thank you guys so much for watching and yeah, hope to see you guys in our next video. You know what to do.